Spinloft is largely responsible for the smash factor and spin rate of a golf shot. Spinloft is determined at the time of maximum compression, the direction the club head is moving, and direction the club face is pointed. At this point in time, creates a three-dimensional angle that represents spin loft. If it is assumed that the face-to-path value is zero, then spin loft can be simplified to the difference between the dynamic loft and attack angle. However, as the face-to-path value becomes larger, the actual spin loft will have a greater value than the simplified calculation of dynamic loft minus attack angle. This is because spin loft is a three-dimensional angle. Assuming all else equal, the greater the difference between the dynamic loft and attack angle, the lower the smash factor and higher the spin rate. Decrease spin loft to generate higher ball speeds and lower spin rates.